Wet roads have caused havoc for teams during Targa Tasmania. There were 8 crashes on day 3 as drivers struggled to keep their cars on the road. The Casper stage in northwest Tasmania caused problems for several teams. Tasmanian driver Jason White kept his Lamborghini on course and has extended his lead to 1 minute and 42 seconds. 5-time winner Rex Broadbent continues to lead the classic section. Targa now moves to the west coast.